chambre.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El Come Mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Sneaky. Eyes up, Danny.
gonna grab a ride.
Gracias, Dami.
Get away from me! Ah, fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. ¡Cojones!
¿Qué es lo que te pasa?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago, and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Hola. You good?
Sí. I never thanked you for helping me track down Ali. I wasn't exactly honest with you.
All good. Just glad I know the real story now.
I was worried you wouldn't help if you knew my brother was military. He's a traitor.
Sí. But he's still family.
Come back to camp soon. We got more work to do. How many times are we gonna bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's gonna hand them in Verdera Square.
Your own fucking fault they got cut.
No, it's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us 5. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just a thing for you, Hiro.
Fill your rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And No cell phones. Per usata al final, Camila.
Oye, Danny. Bullets are easy. Finding. A set of good tools is hard.
What's wrong with you?
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Better watch my step.
Attention, true Yarans. This is General Jose Castillo. I am happy to announce that I have captured several fake Yarans and terroristas guilty of murder and treason. Today, they will be hanged for their crimes in Venezuela. Watch as I cleanse Yara of this treacherous filth.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
No shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise!
Alejandro, carajo!
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
What's our move, Carlos?
Thank you.
te pierdo, cabrón.
The tower, you idiots!
Alea's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Daddy, we gotta get him the fuck out of here!
I got him!
They just keep coming!
rifle.
Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Binga!
Don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. What about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Sí, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come on, Mirada, give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego, how many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Mentido.
Oye, Dani.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Feels like this camp will never be finished.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Work with Espada, Danny. We need the Monteros together to take down Jose, Anton, and all his other coma mierdas.
I'm on it, Clara.
Good. We need to keep the pressure up. I'm hearing rumors Castillo is being worn down by our little revolution. Maybe this ends with a surrender.
You're dreaming.
Maybe.
What?
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Over here.
What's up?
Supply drop, Danny. And it's coming in soon. Be the first one there and claim it for the cause.
Gracias, gracias. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojones, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar. There's the officer.
Okay, careful, Danny. Buenas noches. Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Guerrillera! Come here!
You got something for me?
Hey!
Danny,
hey.
They put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my...
Carlos told me everything I know. He was like a father to me.
Danny, we've...
Okay, slower.
Danny.
Hoover, look out!
Thank you.
Oye, Dani.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all, and make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Dani.
Thank you, Roberto.
I don't have to...
I apologize.
Well, hello there.
Thank you for this bendición.
I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Shh.
place. Look down on us. Gaia's armor is hell.
Whoa. The Oluas must be watching me. There you are. Got to be careful here. Take out that camera.
On this incredible historical achievement.
Letting those animals out could be fun.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me.
Dog.
Not even dead. But I asked
you
because the terroristas have stopped at nothing to see them back. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. Terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are
can hide from me. Shit. A camera.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares them. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattering in the square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind of your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage, and proven yourself worthy of my respect.
Fucked up.
Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay.
Okay.
Because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes.
Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattering in the asshole. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who you
are. That's for Carlos, you fucker.
Felicidades, mis soldados.
Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations.
Should disable the alarm. There's a tripwire here. Officer, rank won't protect you. See you, sniper. Shit. Special forces. Good. I see a medic.
the one.
De pinga. She's running.
Hey, Rojas. I got a lieutenant in my sights. They're hauling us away from your position.
Shit, that's for Carlos.
Hey, got an update.
She
said goodbye to the come mierda. We'd like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
We are the state to be vigilant. They need to keep their eyes and ears open. And we are the fake terrorists who seem to poison our country.
What's
terrifying? Those fake terrorists. They must report them to the nearest prosecutor.
Over here.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny. Found you.
Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker.
Over here!
Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Nani, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
This is just gonna break again. Don't know why I bother.
Got you now, Kingao.
Come on, come on.
Dios!
Mierda.
Oye, Danny.
Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools is hard.
Hola. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace. Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Oye, you out yet?
Cojones. I have just what you're looking for, Aceres!
Better watch myself here.
I got it, Kate. No.
There, done.
Thank you.
That camera needs to go.
Here, a body.
Okay.
Vamos. We'll find it.
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am.
Thank you.
won't depend.
Time to go. I think I lost them. Stay grounded here.
Unidentified pilot, land your craft immediately. This is your last and only warning.
I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No. Not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency. Medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
You! See, you!
What do you got?
Danny, there's a supply drop coming in. Get to it first. We could use those supplies.
Appreciate it.
Hiro, come here. Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mixed with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his hands from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Working on it.
Work it, Hiro! Work it! It's getting hot. My hard-headed Daisy. One more left!
You need help, Philly.
You blew her top. Hiro, we're gonna need parts to put her back together. First, a special circuit board. You can only get them off oil platforms. No problem for you. But we need something else. It's at the Croc farm I used to go to. I'll send you a pic. You will know it when you see it. The pizza de resistance, like the French say.
Oh, looks like chorizo warm up to you, eh? That's a good sign, Hiro. You don't trust easy. Be careful, though. It's a heartbreaker.
Okay, Hiro.
Time to make magic.
Hey! Hey!
Special Forces. Of course.
It's your duty to keep your eyes and ears open. Not just for guerrilla and libertad, but for any suspicious civilian activity. Any slander.
Tiempo!
Better watch myself. Let's grab a ride.
Here's your wheels. Got it.
Thank you.
Okay, Philly. I can't take the suspense. What am I looking for?
Wrong head, Hiro. You know the hat? Like the mascot? Very, very important.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Nope. Just do what you do best.
Atento! Somebody here!
Blessing. Amen, Oku. Not sure I want to know what Philly's gonna do with this croquet. All these soldiers around. I wonder if he made it out. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Gotta be Luis. Venga. You must be Beatrice. This has to be the key to your boyfriend's stash. Too bad you ate him. But that's love for you. Carajo, that's a lot of hungry crocodiles.
Ah!
Lara, Billy has been searching an oil rig for barrels.
Then you can kill two birds. Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. We could use every drop.
Got it. Billy, I'm at the oil rig. What am I looking for again?
A secret board here. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Thanks. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
Tripwire. Better be careful. Camera.
Empire down!
What does this unlock? Got everything, Philly.
The crocodile head?
Sí, even the croc head.
I will love you until my dying day. Okay, come back to Daisy. Mwah.
Your head, Danny!
I know! It could be anywhere!
Huh. And clear.
Gusano. Find them.
Fuck you, Castillo. Okay, I'll dump Billy's stuff on his work table. Billy!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first,
I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah, he fires off the Philly magic.
That's my Daisy!
True love.
Get in there!
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from you.
Ay, coño. Done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out. Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
Just a machine here. Don't be weird.
On your grocery list, Billy? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you find your ass shaved from underneath.
Thank you.
I've heard something.
Checkpoint.
Hey. What do you know?
Danny, a deserter's dropped word of a convoy that travels the roads near Sirena Bay. Says they're just asking for an ambush.
Thank you. Better watch my step.
Batting next, we've got Outcast 3401. A heavy hitter, straight out of the farm system. Thirty-two-nothing for the brave.
Oh, homie, this isn't right. Let's see not to the Outcasts, and not to baseball. There's the officer in charge.
Batting next, we've got Outcast 3401. Hey, heavy hitter, straight out of the far system. 32-0 for the brave soldado Soviera. Let's see if this outcast can turn it around.
Muchas gracias. I thought I would die with the other outcasts in this kill.
Better not question the Philly magic.
Este es un mensaje del presidente Anton Castillo.
How's it going? Carlos's hijo got no place in this camp.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
I see you!
This plan should work for Philly. Have to get it in the hangar.
Thank you.
mojito. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
On.
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.